On the east side of Kauai, residents are having to deal with a problem that has become all too common: traffic.
Well, I think right now, a little bit of the traffic that we have right now is caused by construction. So we have, in other words, the normal flow that we have has been impeded by the construction, having to close down certain lanes due to construction. So that's problem number one. The second problem is a lot of people rent a car to be on this island because they like to go out and explore.
Traffic increased because our population increased by about 15,000, and also the tourist population increased. So we have, again today, a traffic problem.
The traffic congestion has been very frustrating for the residents. On bad days, it can take up to 5 times longer than usual.
By that small cemetery, by that triangle, across the street from Ono Family Restaurant, just to go there, I think it took me 15 minutes one day to get to Long's Drug, and normally that's a 3-minute ride.
The inability to just get home or get to the grocery store, run simple errands, it takes considerably longer.
Well, I can say for Growing Greens Nursery way up on Kauaihao Road, the traffic doesn't really affect us up here. But when you get into downtown Kapa'a, everyone down there is affected. I mean, it's a nightmare to get out of the Safeway parking lot. It is something that people don't want to do.
Construction being done by the Department of Transportation may be one of the reasons why we have traffic congestion, but their main intention is to help improve the traffic flow.
What we are planning on doing is widening out some of our highways, adding more facilities for buses, adding more sidewalks, creating more bike lanes, and those type of projects will actually reduce some of the traffic on the highway during the daytime and into the evening as well.
Although a lot of effort is being given by the DOT, if we don't act fast enough to solve the traffic problem, tourists may soon join the frustrated community and it may become a threat to our economy.
We actually decided to come here because we heard it wasn't quite as bad.
Yep.
So if it got worse in the future, then it would definitely affect our decision.
So if the amount of visitors were to drop for the island of Kauai, it would have an impact on overall jobs, could have an impact on people's businesses. We've actually seen restaurants and some small businesses could close, and that's happened before when we've had a drop in tourism.
Local residents continue to deal with the traffic and finding ways around it, and some are hopeful that it will get better. The question is, when that will be. This is Brandon Marcos from Chiefest Kamakahele Middle School for Hiki No.